Hello everyone, welcome to our class today. The aims of our unit or the aims of our class today to identify the new words and to listen and say the words correctly. So again, the aims of our unit today to identify the new words. We have a new unit and the new words and to listen and say the words correctly. Okay, let's start with the title of our unit today. Unit 2, page 12, Unit 2, page 12, World Languages, World Languages. So again, World Languages is the title of our unit today, لغات العالم, World, لغات العالم. Okay, who can name some World Languages? Yes. Name, please, some World, yes, Alia.
French, Chinese, Japanese.
Again, please.
French, Spanish, Italian, German, and American.
Yes, excellent, Ali. Thanks a lot. Yes, another answer.
Arabic, English,
German, Spanish. Yes, thanks a lot. Abdurrahman. So languages, it means لغات. Languages, it means لغات. Arabic, English, German, Italian, Spanish, and so on. Now let's move to the new words or new vocabs in our unit today. The first one in the box, in the green box, Chinese. In your book, page 12, Chinese from China. Chinese is from China. So again, Chinese from China. Yes. Next. Communicate. For example, now I am communicating with you. Now I'm communicating with you. Communicate, it means يتواصل. Communicate. Yes, next. Different. It means مختلف. For example, all these fish are the same except the yellow one. It's different. Except the yellow one, it's different. It means مختلف. Hard. The exam was very hard. Hard. It means صعب. Difficult. Learn. Now you are learning English. Learn. يتعلم. Learn. Yes, next. Number. It means رقم. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4. These are numbers. Okay, next. Prepare. You should prepare your lessons. Prepare. يحضر. Prepare. Yes, next. Standard, it means Fusha. Can you speak standard Arabic? Standard. Okay, who can give me any sentence for Arabic, standard Arabic? Any sentence for standard Arabic? For example, yes, Alia?
اليوم ذهبت أنا وأمي إلى السوق.
Excellent. This is a standard Arabic sentence. Thanks a lot, Ali. Yes, Muhammad. Yes, Muhammad.
اللغة العربية جميلة.
اللغة العربية جميلة. Yes, thanks a lot. Yes, Muhammad.
ذهبت أنا وأبي إلى السوق.
Very good. So these are standard Arabic sentences. Thanks a lot. So standard, it means فصحى. standard. Yes, next. United Nations. It's very easy. United Nations, the UN, الأمم المتحدة. United Nations. United Nations. So let's listen to the new vocabs again from this track. Yes. Listen. Listen.
Chinese. Communicate. Different. Hard. Learn. Number. Prepare. Standard. United Nations. Chinese. Communicate. Different. Hard. Learn. Number. Prepare. Standard. United Nations.
I'm learning Arabic.
Yes, thanks a lot. Now can read the vocabs again. Yes, who can read? Raise your hand, please. From the beginning. Yes, Abdul Rahman.
Chinese.
Okay, Abdul Rahman. Read this word, please. Yes, Abdul Rahman.
Chinese.
Okay, this is Chinese. Thanks a lot, Abdul Rahman. Thanks a lot. Yes, about what about the title, Abdul Rahman? Read the title, please. Okay, yes, Muhammad, read the title.
Language. World language.
Languages, it's plural. Languages, not one language, no. Many languages. Yes, thanks a lot, Muhammad. Yes, who can read? Yes, Hassan. Yes, Hassan, click unmute, please. Okay, yes, Tala. Hello, anyone can answer? Anyone can read? Yes, Nadine, what about you?
English, Arabic, standard.
Nadine, I'm asking you to read this word, please. Read it.
صديق مقطع.
Okay. Yes, Alia, read it, please.
Communicate.
Yes, communicate. Alia, can you put it in a sentence, please?
I use U-Translate to communicate with other people who speak other languages.
Yes, excellent, Alia. Thanks a lot. Yes, next, who can read? Yes, Muhammad.
Chinese.
No.
Different.
This word, please.
Different.
Yes, can you put it in a sentence?
Building is a different.
Yes, good, Muhammad. Okay, yes, next. Who can read? Yes, Muhammad.
Hard. Hard.
Yes, what does it mean hard, Muhammad?
صعب.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Muhammad. Yes, next. Yes, who can? Yes, Abdul Rahman.
I learn English.
Yes, excellent. Learn. What does it mean, learn, Abdul Rahman? Thanks a lot. Yes, next. Who can read? Yes, Hassan.
Number.
أيوة number. أخيرا سمعت صوتك يا حسن. Thanks a lot. Okay. Next. Who can read? Yes. Yes, محمد. Yes. محمد. محمد أبو دلال. Yes, Muhammad. Okay, Muhammad Al-Falit. Read, please.
Barba. Prepa.
Prepare. Prepare.
Prepare.
Yes, prepare. It means?
يحضر أو يستعد.
أيوة, excellent. Prepare. Yes, next. Who can read? Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Stand up.
Okay, Muhammad, yes, read it, please.
Standard.
Yes.
Standard.
Very good. What does it mean, standard?
Fusha.
Yes, thanks a lot, Muhammad. Lamis, hello.
Heard.
Yes, read it, please.
Heard.
Again?
Heard.
Standard, yes, Fusha. Let me read it, read this word, please.
ماشي الصوت مش واضح.
Okay, مش عارفة شو مشكلة الصوت اليوم. Read this, please. Read this, please. Yes, Lamis.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, Hassan. Read it, please.
United Nations.
United Nations. What does it mean, United Nations?
United Nations.
Yes, what does it mean?
أمم المتحدة.
Thanks a lot, Hassan. Very good. Excellent, Hassan. Thanks a lot. Now, open your books, page 12, and let's read the dialogue with Jack, Amir. Open your books, page 12, and let's read the dialogue. Yes, listen carefully, please. Jack, I'm learning Arabic. I think I'm learning a lot. Hey, well done. Are you learning Palestinian Arabic? People speak a different Arabic in different countries. That's why I'm learning standard Arabic. It will help me to communicate with people in a lot of Arab countries. Good idea. My teacher says the number of Arabic speakers is rising every year. Yes, and it's one of the six languages people use at the United Nations. Really? That makes it very important. One other important language is Chinese. The number of Chinese speakers is also rising all over the world. Yes, I want to learn Chinese one day, but I think it will be hard. English is also an important language, and you and I can speak in Arabic and in English. We're preparing our future every time we talk. We are making our teachers happy too. So, again, listen to the dialogue again. Listen to the dialogue again, please. Listen carefully, okay?
Arabic. I think I'm learning a lot.
Hey, well done. Are you learning Palestinian Arabic? People speak a different Arabic in different countries.
That's why I'm learning standard Arabic. It will help me to communicate with people in a lot of Arab countries.
Good idea.
My teacher says the number of Arabic speakers is rising every year.
Yes, and it's one of the 6 languages people use at the United Nations.
Really? That makes it very important. One other important language is Chinese. The number of Chinese speakers is also rising all over the world.
Yes, I want to learn Chinese one day, but I think it will be hard.
English is also an important language. You and I can speak in Arabic and in English. We're preparing our future every time we talk.
We're making our teachers happy too.
I'm learning Arabic. I think I'm learning a lot.
Hey, well done. Are you learning Palestinian Arabic? People speak a different Arabic in different countries.
That's why I'm learning standard Arabic. It will help me to communicate with people in a lot of Arab countries.
Good idea.
My teacher says the number of Arabic speakers is rising every year.
Yes, and it's one of the 6 languages people use at the United Nations.
Really? That makes it very important. One other important language is Chinese. The number of Chinese speakers is also rising all over the world.
Yes. I want to learn Chinese one day, but I think it will be hard.
English is also an important language, and you and I can speak in Arabic and in English. We're preparing our future every time we talk.
We're making our teachers happy too.
Okay. Let's listen to the dialogue again. And be careful for the translation. في راح تكون ترجمة بتظهر يعني على الشاشة انتبه عليها عشان تفهم الدرس. Listen again. جهاز ثاني الشيء واضح بكون مشكلة من عندك. أنا توي فتحت جهاز ثاني تمام ما في أي مشاكل. فزي ما حكيت لكم اطلعوا وارجعوا فوتوا ثاني على الميتينج. إن شاء الله الأمور تعدل. Listen again and be careful for the translation.
Learn.
I'm learning Arabic.
Hey, well done. Are you learning Palestinian Arabic? People speak a different Arabic in different countries.
That's why I'm learning standard Arabic. It will help me to communicate with people in a lot of Arab countries.
Good idea.
My teacher says the number of Arabic speakers is rising every year.
Yes, and it's one of the 6 languages people use at the United Nations.
Really? That makes it very important. One other important language is Chinese. The number of Chinese speakers is also rising all over the world.
Yes, I want to learn Chinese one day, but I think it will be hard.
English is also an important language, and you and I can speak in Arabic and in English. We're preparing our future every time we talk.
We're making our teachers happy too.
I'm learning Arabic.
That's enough.
I think I'm...
That's enough. Okay. After reading the dialogue, can you answer the questions? Number one, are the boys talking about languages or countries? Yes, who can answer? Are the boys talking about languages or countries? Yes. Yes, Muhammad. Are the boys talking about languages or countries?
Languages.
Yes, they are talking about languages. بيتحدثوا عن دول ولا عن لغات. Languages. It means لغات. Yes.
Arabic and English and Chinese. And,
yes, very good. Arabic and English and Chinese. Excellent, Muhammad. Okay. Is the number of Arabic speakers rising or falling? Yes, Alia.
They're rising.
Yes, excellent. The number of Arabic speakers is rising. في الزياد مستمر عدد المتحدثين اللغة العربية is rising. عليا, what does it mean rising? Yes, عليا, what does it mean rising?
More people rising.
Yes. What is the opposite of rising?
Falling.
Yes, excellent, excellent, Alia. Thanks a lot. You're amazing, really. The last question, how many languages in the United Nations? ليركز في القطعة, موجود العدد في القطعة. How many languages in the United Nations? Yes. How many languages in the United Nations? كم من لغة في الأمم المتحدة؟ How many languages in the United Nations? Yes, حسن. Okay, لميس. Click unmute, please. Okay, yes, محمد.
Six languages.
Excellent, excellent, Muhammad. Six languages. Thanks a lot. Okay, now who can read the dialogue? Yes. Who's Jack and who's Amir? Mm-hmm. Yes, who can read the dialogue or want to read the dialogue? Abdulrahman, what about you? Abdulrahman and Hassan. Yeah, Abdulrahman and Hassan. Read the dialogue. عبد الرحمن, you are Jack. And Hassan, you are... Yes, hello.
Hello.
Yes, Hassan, you are Amir. Yes, عبد الرحمن, hello. عبد الرحمن, are you here? Click unmute, please.
I'm a lower hand.
Okay, okay, okay. Yes, Alia, you are Jack, and Hassan, you are Amir. Okay.
Yes, I can start.
Okay, Hassan, are you here? Hello, Hassan.
I am learning Arabic. I think I am learning a lot. A lot.
Okay, okay. Abdulrahman, Abdulrahman.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Hassan, are you here? Hassan is not here. Okay. Abdulrahman, you are Amir. Alia, you are Jack. Okay? Yes, Alia, please start.
Okay. I'm learning Arabic. I think I'm learning a lot.
Hey, well done. Are you learning Palestinian Arabic?
Palestinian.
Palestinian Arabic. People speak a different Arabic in different countries.
That's why I'm learning standard Arabic. It will help me to communicate with people in a lot of Arabic countries.
Good idea.
My teacher says the number of Arabic speakers is rising every year.
Yes, and it's one of the six language people use at the United Nations.
The United Nations.
Really, that makes it very important. One other important language is Chinese. The number of Chinese speakers is also rising all over the world.
Yes, I want to learn Chinese one day, but I think it will be her.
English is also an important language, and you and I can speak Arabic and in English. We're preparing our future every time we talk.
We are making our teachers happy too.
Yes, thanks a lot. Amy, thanks a lot, Abdirahman. Thanks a lot, Alia. Okay. Who wants to read again? Yes. Yes, Hassan. Click and unmute, please. Hassan and Muhammad. Hassan, are you here?
Oh, yes.
Yes, Muhammad, are you here?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Muhammad, you are Jake. Hassan, you are Amir. Yal, start.
I'm learning Arabic. I think I am learning a lot.
He will done. Are you learning Palestinian Arabic people speak a different Arabic in different countries?
Yes, good.
That's why I am learning standard Arabic. It will help me
to communicate
with people in a lot of our countries,
yes.
Good idea.
My teacher says the numbers of Arabic speakers is rising every day.
Yes, and it is one of the six language people use at the United Nations.
United Nations, يا مس يو أم. United Nations, the UN. الأمم المتحدة.
And UK, بريطانيا.
Yes.
Really? That makes it very important. One other important language is Chinese. The number of Chinese speakers is always rising all over the world.
Yes, I want to learn Chinese one day, but I think it will be hard English in...
English is always an important language, and you and I can speak in Arabic and in English. We are preparing or after every time we talk.
Our future. Yes. Yes, Hassan.
مش مبين.
Okay, you are reading from the screen, not from your book. Yes, Hassan.
We are making our teachers
happy too. Yes, thanks a lot, Hassan. Thanks a lot, Muhammad. Okay. The last time, who can read? Yes, please raise your hand if you want to read the dialogue. Yes. Raise your hand, please. The last one, the last time. Yes, Lamis and Rima. Lamis and Rima. Okay. Yes, hello, Lamis. Rima, please click unmute.
Miss, from where?
From the beginning, yes, from here. Okay, but just wait 1 minute until Rima. Click unmute, please. Okay. Nadine, yes, Nadine. Lamis and Nadine.
Yes. أبدأ؟
Yes, Nadine, you are Jake. Lamis, you are Amir. Yes, start.
Yeah, I am learning Arabic. I think I am learning a lot.
Yes.
Hi, wheel down, are you learning
Palestinian
Arabic.
Palestinian.
People speak. Then
a different Arabic.
And of.
In different.
And then comments.
In different countries. Yes, Nadine. Yes, Nadine, hello. Nadine.
Yes. Hi, Miss Baskan Tafil.
Okay, yeah.
خلصت لميس أبدأ.
Yes, complete, please.
That way, I am learning
That why standard I'm learning.
Arabic.
Yes.
Arabic, it will help me to
communicate. It means يتواصل. It's a verb. Communication, it's a noun. تواصل. So communicate.
Yes. With people in a lot of Arab
Countries.
Yes.
Good and die. Good idea. Yes, complete, please.
My teacher say the number of Arabic speakers is rising every year.
Yes. Yes, Amir.
Rising every year.
Yes, on the 6th. Languages.
Six languages.
The aunt Nathan's.
Really, yeah. Really, that makes it very important.
Very important, very essential. Yes.
أنا.
Yes.
لا أنا بس استنى شوي. On other
important
language. Yes, is. Chinese,
number of Chinese from China. Chinese.
يعني الصين صح؟
Yes. Sini. Sinia.
The number of Chinese speakers is a lot racing all over the world.
Yes.
Yes, I went to learning chains on die, but I think in the well be heard.
English hard. Is also
hard.
English is also an important language and you and I can speak in Arabic and in English. We were preparing our fight every time we talk.
Yes.
We talk. Yellow Lemis.
We're making our teachers happy too.
Yes, thanks a lot, Lemis, and thanks, Nadine. That's enough. Now let's answer these questions together. Okay, exercise number one. Read and circle the correct words. This is exercise number two, page 13. Exercise number two, page 13 from your books. Number two, page 13. Read and circle the correct words. Please answer with me in your books. Number one, I think learning Chinese is really hard or different. Yes, Alia.
I think learning Chinese is really hard.
Yes, excellent, really hard. Thanks a lot. Yes, number two, who can read? People in Palestine speak different or standard Arabic from people in Egypt? Yes. Yes, Muhammad.
Different.
Very good. Different. Muhammad, what does it mean, different?
مختلف.
Excellent. Yes. Number three. Yes. The other, Muhammad. Yes.
Jack is studying. Word.
Studying.
Studying. ولا start Arabic.
Yes. Jack is studying.
Studying Arabic.
Standard Arabic. Jack يدرس اللغة العربية الفصحى. Jack is studying standard Arabic. Who can tell me why Jack chose the standard Arabic to learn? موجودة في القطعة. موجود في القطعة السبب. Who can tell me why Jack?
Because.
أيوة.
Because Arabic is important.
Yes, and
مضمومة مع الست لغات يعني six languages.
The standard Arabic helps him to communicate with people in a lot of Arab countries. Yes, the standard Arabic again helps him to communicate with people in a lot of Arab countries. لما يتعلم اللغة العربية الفصحى بيقدر يتواصل مع أي دولة عربية لأنه في كذا دولة مثلا المصرية غير صحية عربية ولكن اللهجات تختلف المصرية العراقية الكويتية المغربية أهل الشام أهل المغرب كل بلد عربي له لهجة مختلفة لكن كلها تسمى لغة عربية فهو قرر يتعلم اللغة العربية الفصحى عشان يعرف يتواصل مع هاي البلدان كلها because the standard Arabic helps him to communicate with people in a lot of Arab countries. Yes? Understand?
Yes.
Yes. Number four. Thanks a lot, Muhammad. Yes, who can read number four, please? Yes, Alia?
Jake is learning Arabic to prepare, communicate with lots of people. Yes. Jake is learning Arabic to communicate with lots of people.
Yes, excellent. Communicate with lots of people. To communicate. What does it mean, communicate?
يتواصل.
Yes, it's a verb. What is the noun from communicate?
Communicating.
Excellent. Communication. Yes, excellent. Thanks a lot, Alia. Okay, so this is, again, this is the answers of exercise number two, page 13, يا مس. Exercise number two, page 13. هاي الإجابات نحلها كلها مع بعض على الكتاب. Yes, now, exercise number three, page 13 also. Who can read? Exercise number three, page 13. Yes, عبد الرحمن. Read number one, please.
The United Nations use six different leagues.
Excellent. The United Nations, الأمم المتحدة. Excellent. Thanks a lot. So the United Nations uses six different languages. The United Nation. Yes. Number two, yes, Nadine.
We can speak in Arabic and English.
You can
speak.
We have here the preposition in. كأن حرف الجر in. ما بنفع نقول we can speak in. We can another verb. We can communicate in Arabic and in English. Communicate. What does it mean, communicate?
يتواصل.
Excellent. We can communicate in Arabic and in English. Yes. Number three. Yes, Muhammad.
The number.
Read the whole sentence, please.
The number.
Arabic.
Of Arabic.
Speakers.
Is rising.
All over
the world.
Yes, excellent, Muhammad. The number. Muhammad, what does it mean, number?
Adat.
Excellent. The number of Arabic speakers is rising all over the world. عدد المتحدثين باللغة العربية يزداد في كل العالم. Thanks a lot, Muhammad. Yes, number four. Who can read number four? يلا يا حلوين. New faces. Okay, yes, عبد الرحمن. Okay, yes, Alia.
Learning Arabic will place me for the future, will prepare me.
Yes, excellent, will prepare me for the future. Okay. Learning Arabic will prepare me for the future. Yes, thanks a lot, Alia. Okay, the last one. Who can answer the last one? Yes, Muhammad.
You can speak language Arabic when you went to combination.
Communicate.
In other.
Communicate
in other art countries.
Okay, you can speak what Arabic? الفصحى العربية الفصحى. What does it mean, فصحى?
Standard.
Excellent. Standard.
You can speak standard.
Standard, you can speak standard Arabic when you want to communicate with Arab countries. Standard Arabic. اللغة العربية الفصحى قلنا to communicate with other Arab countries. Okay, that's enough for today. If you have any question, raise your hand, please. If you have any question, please raise your hand. No questions? Okay, thanks a lot for your listening and for your attending today. See you next time and goodbye.